Good morning, it's Friday and I am feeling totally, oh my God, inspired, on the brink of something huge. Energy at the moment is really inspired, and it's like I just keep getting this image of a black hole, and we can either get sucked into the black hole and literally eaten alive, or we can find our strength from it and live like from it, like find the power that's in that black hole, and then move outwards from it. But I keep getting this image of a black hole, and it's, yeah, I keep coming back to it, and it's, I feel like that's what's going on at the moment. There's this unbelievably strong energy, and some people are really struggling, and there's a lot of awful things happening in the world, and in those situations that is the falling into the black hole and being swallowed up by it. But actually, people that are harnessing that power are really forging ahead in a new way, in an unknown way, in a completely unique and new way. And this energy feels like you literally can't do things in the same way. You can't live life the same way like you have been doing. You have to do something different. You have to work it out for yourself, because my answer isn't the same as anyone else's answer. But you have to work it out for yourself, yeah. And it will feel completely different. It will feel completely new, and it won't be the same for you ever again. And yeah, so that's kind of like what it's feeling like at the moment, which could be scary, but also it's really exciting. So it's like this double-edged sword, isn't it? It's the black hole either swallows you or it gives you your energy. And yeah, it's exciting times. But for anyone who is feeling that they're being swallowed up at the moment by it, then meditate and get yourself into a strong vibration. And just kind of, I think sometimes just knowing these things, that knowing what's going on and knowing and expecting it, and so when it's happening, you kind of know that it's happening, if you see what I mean. I don't know if you can see it, but I can see all sorts of little shapes happening up in that corner there, which is a bit weird. I've noticed it before in my live streams in that corner there, that there's like a, I don't know, there's a weird light and energy. I just saw it flicker on and off, so I don't know if you saw that. So have an amazing meditation. It might be a little bit shorter today because I'm off out this morning to be a yoga student, go to yoga class. The teacher also needs to be the student sometimes, and so I'm going off to do that this morning. So a little bit shorter than usual. No one's on live with me at the moment, but hopefully maybe I'm early and you're late this morning. But have an amazing meditation, and I'll see you on the other side. No meditation tomorrow. I'm having an input day, having a family day, so there's no quantum meditation tomorrow. But I will be back on Sunday with the live stream at 8. So someone's just joining me now, watch the beginning of this live stream back when you finished or when I finished, because I've got a bit of an insight as to what I am feeling at the moment. And yeah, it's strong stuff going on at the moment. Have a great meditation. can talk. Hello, husband. Hi, Michelle. Hi, Sophie. Hope you've had a great meditation, and I will see you for meditation in a few days' time. I'll be doing my own practice tomorrow, but I will be doing it at input rather than output, so a private day for me tomorrow, so I'll see you the day after. And have an amazing day. Take that energy of your practice out into your day. Bye.